Sabi ni Nanay
Happy birthday!
Parang yung epileptic.
Ikutin dito.
Sis lang si ano yung sabi ko na yung kay Alaga, sorry.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Happy birthday ulit.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Bless you.
The next is everybody wishes for them.
I post you. Ay, kuya pa, bitch.
Mag-wish din kayo for the celebrant. Message or wishes. Ayan, magka-boyfriend ka na yan, Ate Cora. Baliktad ka lang.
Yan ang mga gift nila. Wow, very nice.
Ganda ng kulay. You got my color.
Hope you like it.
Yeah.
And also Genevieve and Nancy.
Yes.
Yan, tatlo silang nag-birthday.
Ay, tanggalin mo sa ano? Lock. Pwede mo nang i-necklace.
Ay, necklace ba to?
Ay, hindi.
Pwedeng. Ayan na, sinusuot na nila yung mga gift nila. Ayan si Ate Cora. Ayan ang gift ni... Guray Katapitsura!
Ayan!
Ayan sa na
yung gift ko doon. Ah, Jenny. Mati ka nang isa.
Oh, yun ang gift eh.
The whole body.
Yung ano daw, yung
shoe. Nalpasagi whole body.
Para naman kaming ano dito.
Nasaan yung shoes ko? Nasa baba.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Yay. Leo. Si Mena Wada.
Thank you.
Message for the birthday celebrant.
Happy birthday to all of you and have a great birthday. God bless you and thank you for being a great blessing to me. I love you guys.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Uy, makinig naman kayo.
Important. Bakit yung mga birthday celebrant umalis sa harap?
Oo nga.
Sorry.
Dapat doon kayo sa harap habang nagme-message ng happy birthday. Lorna.
Happy birthday to all of you. God bless you all. I love you. Mwah.
Juliet.
Ang bilis.
Okay.
Wala nang oras
God bless to you and to the three of you. More blessings to come.
Thank you.
And more blessings.
Thank you.
Next
time.
Mga cute na tatlong ladies. Blessed to see you having your birthday and hopefully next year another birthday. Yes. And more blessings and more years to come.
Yes. Yes. Nanay Mirna.
Kay Genevieve.
Isa-isa ba? po isang
happy birthday, Jen. Thank you for being humble. And I always tell you na, how come you don't have boyfriend?
Coming soon. Coming very soon. Ayan, punta na sa harap. Christy per minute, punta sa harap.
And I told you the other day that you are in the marrying age now.
Yes.
Tumatawa si Abby. Abby is laughing, oh. And then,
kala ko ba si Ate Cora, you're in the marrying
age. Overage na siya. Overage. Ate Cora is overage. So, don't mind her, Ate Cora. I mind you.
Unfair.
Anyway, happy birthday, Jen. It is my prayer that
you will find your partner.
Yeah, you will. As I ate na ulit,
sabi ko. Nakalimutan ko sabihin mo na lang.
You will find your partner this year.
Amen.
Abigail agreed. See, she's clapping. She's clapping her hands. Always stay humble and more love, more passion, more commitment sa Panginoon. And don't worry because I reach my age like this. But don't copy me. You have to be praying to have your own family.
Amen.
Okay. Happy birthday, Jen. Seriously, happy birthday.
And
maraming salamat sa friendship mo. Nakilala kita kasi akala ko noon hindi ka pwedeng biro-biroin, pwede pala. Kasi ang akala ko sa mga taga Baguio, mga seryoso eh.
Ay, hindi!
Oh, ang dami na disagree ha. At saka yung ibang taga Baguio kasi wala pa akong sinabi. Ako lang pala siyang Tagalog.
Ramana.
Ikaw lang Tagalog.
Madikita, Jenny, Aji, dati ko lang.
Biro lang yun, ha? Walang personal. Biro ko lang talaga yun. I love you guys.
Madikita, Aji, dati ko lang. Madi, daro kita.
Ay, hindi ko natikaw yan. Oh, masara.
Ramana mo.
Ramana, masiktin.
I love you, Jen. At kay Cora naman.
Ay, sayang. Tinanggal ko na yung
asin. Ano ba sabihin ko kay Cora?
Overage ka mo.
Ha?
Overage
just to marry. So don't marry.
Diba sabi mo pa, Cora, na
ako? Diba ikaw sabi mo 50 years old? Pwede pa rin.